Hello and welcome back, children. This is Mr. Muzaffar presenting before you the seventh chapter of your Honeydew Reader. The name of the chapter is The Invention of Vita Voke. What is Vita Voke? Vita Voke is a medicine that has invented by Mr. Willy Voke. My dear children, let me tell you the introduction of the story. The story is a culmination of imagination and humor to entertain and excite the reader. It's a general tendency. Among us, the children, to grow into an adult. My dear children, you are right now 12 years old, or you are among you, somebody is 13 years old. If after 10-20 years, you all will become old. Mr. Willy Voke will give you the medicine, the name of the medicine is Vita Voke. You will become young. You will become young and energetic. It is Willy Voke who has invented the medicine. This is to take them into an unimaginary and dreamy world. Let me start the first part of this chapter. It was Mr. Willy Voke who was an inventor who invented a medicine. The name of the medicine is Vita Voke. That medicine is used to make people young. My dear children, the medicine which Vita Voke has invented, that was used to make people young. But the medicine was so strong that a few people disappeared by taking his medicine. Here we have seen the two functions of Vita Voke. One function was it was used to make people young. And secondly, I told you, my dear children, it was a strong drug which Willy Voke has invented. A few people disappeared by taking his medicine. So Mr. Voke started off a new venture to make medicine to counter the results of Vita Voke. Because he saw that this medicine has some benefits, and this medicine was also having some side effects. Now he start working upon this medicine again. He looked out for the old living things in the world. Charlie thought it may be a tree. Now he went out and he looked out. What he looked out for the old things in the world. Now he went out and he was in search of old things in the world. And later he thought that it is the tree that is old in the world. Okay, he looked out for the old things in the world. Charlie thought it must be a tree, my dear children. He listed a number of old trees. There were thousands of old trees in the forest. He make a list of old trees, and then he start seeing the age of those old trees. He listed a number of old trees. It was Wheeler Peak. It was the first tree which he has listed. It was Wheeler Peak. What was the name of a tree? Was Wheeler Peak is the oldest tree. That encouraged him to collect special items. To collect special items from all over the world. So he jumped into the great glass elevator. So what he did? He jumped into the great glass elevator and collected pink of sack. What he did? He collected the pink of sack from pin trees, from pine trees, from deodar, and from cedar, In this way, we have finished one part of this chapter. My dear children, my advice to you all is that please watch these videos. Once, twice, thrice. This will definitely help you. To understand. Understand different things. Understand, mole. Understand title. Understand other things in the chapter. My dear children, my second advice to you all is that you have to appear in the examination that is scheduled on August. So please, my dear children, prepare hard at your home. If you have any problem, please take phone and call me. Or you can arrange a conference call. Or, my dear children, you can arrange a conference call. Or you can text me. I am always, ready 24/7 for you. Thank you and have a good day.